never been so comfortable saying other man's different asshole in your life. On some real shit, I can walk through a new beach right now. There'd be a bunch of gay niggas out there, balls. But I wouldn't feel uncomfortable. I mean, like, that shit is natural. It really is. Like, if I was sitting on these niggas, but think about this thing, whatever.
I had to take a shower with a female before. That's how comfortable you have to get sometimes.
Like, it really don't bother you no more. It really don't. But especially at